I wanted to be a Barack Obama impersonator, but I guess some dreams just don't come true.
For like my whole life, I guess, I've wanted to be a train, and everybody's like, oh, haha, Thomas the Train. But like, no, genuinely, I really, really have been just eating so much and drinking so much water just so I could get to the exact mass of a train. And now I keep having these talks with my parents. They're like, oh, you can't be a train. There's no, you'd have to, it's too expensive for you to be a train.
When I was a kid, I wanted to be a monster truck driver.
My name is Lucy Flagg, and I wanted to be a celebrity chef.
I really wanted to be a guinea pig trainer, but it just didn't work out for me.
When I was younger, all I wanted to do was be a garbage man, but my dreams were crushed when I went to high school and said it wasn't gonna make me enough money.
I really wanted to be best friends with Sister Bear from the Berenstain Bears, and that I could go live in her house with her and Mama, Papa, and Brother, but my mom told me I'm not a bear, so I can't.
I wanted to be a unicorn poop scooper.
When I was younger, I really wanted to be on Dance Moms.
When I was a kid, I wanted to be a princess.
When I was little, I just really wanted to be Tom Cruise's wife.